just played a gig with Sublime at the Phoenix Theater in Petaluma, about 7 hours north of his home in Long Beach. Show went well. Everything was cool. Called his wife, Troy. They've been married for a week. They had an 11-month-old son, Jacob. Checked in after the show. And then, we left. As happened to many. That heroin is tough to kick. A lot of people go to methadone clinics to try that suboxone, to try cold turkey. I can imagine that that would probably be the most difficult way to try to do that.